protection from a thief.
We're not thieves. You drove the Mongols from Azamo Bay. But what if they come back to raid us? We're hiding the most important things from our shrine. Just in case.
Wukong, you shouldn't have left the others. The Mongols found the house. Our people are trapped.
They will be killed.
How many Mongols?
I couldn't count them all.
Which of you can fight?
Me and Kihei.
You're with me. You two get in the house and protect your people.
With what?
Everything you've got.
Enemy archer! Get them!
We're coming!
You should have run!
You're not giving up!
You're going to die!
Let's get in.
No.
Did the bastards get in?
No. You kept them away.
Not us. It was Lord Sakai.
Who are these people?
Travelers fleeing the Mongols. People who lost their homes.
And you protected them.
We tried.
You're not hiding those valuables so you could steal them later.
No, my lord.
We're not trying to get rich. After seeing what the Mongols have done, we only want to help.
And help me lead these people to Azamo Bay. You'll all be safe there.
Stop! I know bandits when I see them. You're not welcome here.
They're with me.
These people need shelter. Even the bandits.
My lord, they can't be trusted.
They fought to defend these people. They hope you hold this town.
As you wish, my lord.
Open the gate! Let everyone inside!
I don't know how tense to prove myself.
I should see if Yuna has any news.
How is your armor fitting, my lord? Do I have the protection you need? You need more to make these improvements. You need more to make these improvements.
You have my thanks.
I'm proud to have you.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? Only the best for you. I'll make an offering for your good fortune.
didn't do the battle? How?
He was never there.
Yeah.
You're about Yosef. The story.
All
about him.
Put our faith in you, my lord.
At least if the Mongols do take Tsushima over, we can still pray for the